In 1840, we all had to go along with Uncle Cootie to the mighty Waikato. We took a little brouhaha and we took a little pot. We caught some looming horses so we didn't have to walk. But we threw our spears, the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was so well ago. There was some more, they began a-running down the Chico water to the mighty Waikato. Taken by surprise, if they didn't find the musket till we looked him in the eye. We stood quite still till we seen the face as well. We ran out, ate them, and we really gave one. Well, we threw our spear, and the British kept coming. There was a knife, and yes, there was a while ago. So we threw some more, they began to run. Now the Chico water, who the mighty were.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been banging away at this song for 33 years.
Longer than that, dear boy.
Longer than that? Well, 33 and a third. And I guess it's time we updated this song. So we're going to carry it. We've got a new verse for you. See how we go, all right? Well, in 1992, Otago came up north to play the mighty Waikato. Richard Lowe said, we'll take them by surprise. When the ref's not looking, I'll poke him in the... Sorry. That was a low blow. Okay, let's sing a chorus now. Tackle them low. So we tackled them low. Otago kept coming, but there was nine many as there was a while ago. So we tackled some more. They began a running down the Chico water and bend to.
Bit of a spell after this, folks. Oh. Not too long.
Thank you.
Me and the boys, we're going to have a cup of tea, have our quickies and our hardies, and plug up some putty.